Chronic pain not only takes its toll on your body, but it can also result in real physical changes to your brain. Various studies over the years have found changes to the hippocampus in addition to reduction of gray matter in several areas of the brain. As a result, long-lasting chronic pain can negatively affect your memory, reasoning skills, and concentration skills. But it's not all doom and gloom, thanks to a little something called neuroplasticity. That's the brain's ability to change and become stronger at any age. Scientists once thought that the brain stopped developing after the first few years of life. They thought that connections were formed between the brain's nerve cells during an early critical period and were then fixed in place as we age. Because of this belief, scientists also thought that if a particular area of the adult brain was damaged, the nerve cells could not form new connections or regenerate, and the functions controlled by that area of the brain would be permanently lost. However, new research on animals and humans has overturned this mistaken old view. Today, we recognize that the brain continues to reorganize itself by forming new neural connections throughout life. This allows the neurons in the brain to compensate for injury and adjust their activity in response to new situations or changes in their environment. A 2009 study reported that there are indeed gray matter abnormalities found in chronic pain. However, reassuringly, they concluded that it does not reflect brain damage, but rather are a reversible consequence which normalizes when the pain is adequately treated. A 2011 study concurred, suggesting that treating chronic pain can restore normal brain functions in humans. So if you or someone you know is facing chronic pain, the sooner they take action, the quicker they can reduce pain and reverse any negative changes that may have occurred in the brain. It will often take hard work and patience, but it is possible. Download the Pathways app for free and we'll help you on your road to chronic pain recovery.